Kilmarnock have issued striker Kyle Lafferty with a substantial fine over an alleged comment of sectarian language. In a statement, the club says Lafferty regrets his actions and acknowledges he let himself, his family, the club and supporters down. Lafferty has also committed to supporting various community club projects for the foreseeable future. The SFA has issued a notice of complaint against Lafferty with a hearing to take place on October the 20th. If found guilty, he faces a minimum ban of 10 games.